Hi everyone, it's me, Somebody. Welcome back to my channel. I'm going to be reacting to a song called Lati featuring Sara Fajira, and it's by Weird Genius. So I know Sara Fajira because I listened to a song by Eka Gustiwana in which Sara had a bit of rapping. So that's really, I think she's cool, and I'm looking forward to listening to this song. This is also my first Weird Genius song. Okay, so I hope it's good. Okay, so let's listen to it. What's in English? Broken all the rules. Seeing all the denying all. Nice music in the back. Did he just say I love you? Oh. Why is he in chains? I wasn't expecting that. Ooh, girl, you're scary. I like this part. Ooh, the instruments. Nice. Whoa. I love it. That's brilliant. I like that a lot. Oh dear God, she's like soaked in blood. Everything has changed. It'll happen for a reason. Down from the first stage. It isn't something we found for. What are you talking about, girl? Not looking good. Don't mess with her. What is Lati? Some kind of a witch with powers. I love this music. It ended very quickly. That guy is finished. He didn't know what hit him. I love the video so much. Okay guys, that was Weird Genius. I have not heard any songs from Weird Genius. So what did they do? Okay, so they I suppose they're the beat makers then, because Sara Fajira was the only voice I heard in the entire video. But she's very talented, I know, and she's like, I like her style a lot. She's got like that spunk and she's got that sass, and I think that was brilliant. The video was just so much fun. Like, I love how she transforms from someone who's like caged and you know, who's from the victim to the powerful one. Like, you know, really love the video. The song, the beginning of the song, I heard it and I thought it's going to be like this, you know, love ballad, slow emotional song, but no, no way. It was like, it transformed in the middle to like this whole dance track with like those really funky beats. And the combination, I love, you know me guys, if you know me, you know that I love it when the traditional instruments are combined with like more Western instruments, and then it just fuses together to form this wonderful symphony. I just love that sort of music, and I thought it was so cool. And especially, you know, the part where like you had all those you know, the Indonesian dancer, then that man who was eating glass, like what's all that? I'm sure that's all part of some, you know, traditions, or I don't know, some kind of traditional dance forms or other forms of art, so I need to go and reference that, go and research that. But again, I just want to say, like, I love songs like this where the old and new is combined, and you know, where I think like the young artists in Indonesia, they have so much talent and they're so interesting to like a foreigner like me, because it's a chance for me to see a little taste of like what is Indonesian culture about. And of course, it's, you know, she sang in English, but she also had the bits where she sang in Indonesian, and I like that, you know, and it's just cool. So thank you for suggesting this video to me. I enjoyed watching that, and I'm gonna go back and listen to it one more time. So I hope I can react to more songs from Weird Genius and Sara Fujita, because this girl, she has a good thing going on. I like her style. I want to listen to more of her songs. So thank you very much for whoever suggested this song. Very nice. I look forward to more stuff like this. But that's all for now, and I hope I will see you soon in another reaction video. Bye.